use. Enclave's created a mass mind control device. Their troops are shielded from it, and we need their data to make a countermeasure. I'm gonna need your help to get the info.
Okay, they have guards and a force field. You need to get them riled enough to send out reinforcements and drop the force field. Then I'll sneak in. Enclave has a testing site nearby. If it were attacked, they might send in reinforcements.
He must be stopped!
Okay, I'm in. Just give me a little bit to find what we're looking for.
Triggered something. I think the only way to stop the countdown is to destroy the building.
Thank goodness you're back. We're almost out of time. We've got 60 seconds before that destruct mechanism activates.
Worst thing about becoming the Hulk is being trapped inside my own body. If the eyes are the windows to the soul, I'm the guy on the other side pounding on the glass and screaming. I hope that isn't what the Enclave's mind control is like. I don't want anyone to suffer that horror.
I got problems. Enclave is after the data I stole. Can you hold him off? Oh, crap.
Let's go.
There's another roadblock up ahead. Safe here for now, but we gotta get started on the countermeasure.
Enclave's got a fix on the stolen data. They're coming to destroy the building, and I need some time to get it out.
Sounds like reinforcements are coming in from the south. I can hear them on the roof! Guys coming in from the north side. Sounds like reinforcements are coming in from the south.
Thank you.
coming in from the north side. Reinforcements are coming in from the south. Help! I can hear them on the roof! Guys coming in from the north side. Sounds like reinforcements are coming in from the south. Guys coming in from the north side. Got the data. Let's get it to Dr. Stearns. We'll be right back. Get to Dr. Stearns ASAP. He's finished the countermeasure, and not a second too soon. Enclave's activated a control antenna, and you're the only one who can stop him.
That should do it. I've retrofitted the radio transmitter according to the data you gave me. It should counteract the Enclave's mind control signals.
Way to go, Doc. But we still need to take out that antenna. Enclave's using it to lure people into one of their energy siphoning machines.
Maybe you can keep those mind-controlled people out of the building by scaring them away.
On my screen.
They dropped the shield. The tower on the roof is vulnerable.
Splicing the DNA we've developed into our soldiers is unsatisfactory. The Barbaria are enhanced, but unstable.
We are well aware of your failures. At every turn, the Hulk thwarts your efforts. What have you done to rectify the situation?
This android is a match for the Hulk in size and strength. The double-head configuration gives it faster reaction times, enhanced situational awareness, and additional sensory capabilities.
We should deploy it immediately.
Bruce, the Enclave's built another control antenna. It's in Times Square with enough broadcast strength to cover Manhattan.
Heads up! We have company! Deal with him! I'm working on final preparations. What the hell was that? We're ready to... Let's see which of us is strongest.
Hulk's strongest one there is.
Not if my skull brother has anything to say about it.
Thank you.
for Ceres and Minerva's plans. But from the ashes of your failure, I will rise to claim victory.